separate, classify, and measure is not of the Creator's design. To unify, embrace, and love is all that is necessary. Neither those who are graduating service to self nor those who are graduating service to others are caught in fear. The entities that are caught in fear are those who have not yet chosen how to polarize, that are simply, shall we say, resting in the cultural milieu. If they have not made that first discovery of the true situation, then they perhaps have a very blunted ability to choose at all. Information such as this group offers and many, many other groups offer can awaken certain people who are ready to awaken to the situation. And when entities get the situation well in mind, they are riveted, they are activated, and they realize the gravity of this need to choose. If entities are not yet at that point where it is necessary for them to wake up, necessary for them to get a grasp of the situation, and necessary for them then to make the choice, they are simply not ready to leave their density, and therefore they dwell in a sinkhole of indifference that is like a gravity well. They simply cannot get off the bottom of the swing of, say, the pendulum that they represent by not having chosen. Those who have not made the choice are those, say, that would be hanging straight down into the gravity well. Just as when one swings on a swing, one has to rock back and forth to get a good start. Then once one is swinging, one is able to swing very high. One has developed power. A person that is simply hanging at the bottom of this gravity well of indifference has no power. So, you are basically looking at entities who are powerless. They sense that they are powerless without having knowledge of how to claim the very substantial power that they indeed do have, but do not know how to get to. They have successfully avoided awakening for a long enough period of time and a significant enough amount of incarnational experiences that there is a continuing resistance to awakening that is expressed very well in some of the outer forms of our culture at this time, with its ways of distracting and amusing entities' thoughts and occupying their thoughts to an extent that keeps them asleep in terms of thinking ethically or morally about who they are or why they are here. The situation with such entities is simply that they shall need to go through another third density cycle elsewhere. It was hoped, naturally, by those who created this planetary experience that this would be the best possible environment to take entities that had this pattern and to give them the maximum opportunity for healing and for growth. But there is no guarantee when such a pattern is made that it will succeed. However, each time a new cycle begins, the sub-logos responsible for that cycle does its very, very best to create that maximal effect structure for evolution. And if they do not succeed in clearing third density lessons this time, they shall receive another chance and another opportunity with perhaps an even better creation to play in. To us, each entity has already ascended. For to us, the energy which is you is already perfect. We encourage each of you to seek in whatever way is helpful to you. As always, we encourage meditation. Simply lighting the candle and sitting with the candle is a life-changing habit, if it be prosecuted through time. And we encourage all the other avenues of seeking as well. Most of all, we encourage you to believe in your own rightness, for that which inspires you may not inspire others. But that does not matter. That matters not signify anything for you. Whatever moves you to think upon who you are, why you are here, where you are going, of these things we greatly approve. And because each entity is very much and of necessity alone in the seeking within, become more and more aware of the great aid you may be to each other by offering support and understanding wherever you can, by sharing honest emotion and honest opinion whenever you are asked, by simply being there to give a smile to a stranger, or simply to interact as you go about your chores. Each of you, with your many, many chores, is all a bustle, and we do enjoy tuning into groups such as this one and seeing all the colors of your desires and hopes, your ambitions and your fears. Know that you are loved for who you are. We consider each of you our friends. In love and light, QO.